Part 5 there, determine the vector sum of that 4 times that, minus 8 times, and minus 2 times the contents of the third set of brackets. And we just multiply in the number each time, so 4 times minus 6i is minus 24i, 4 times minus 2j is minus 8j, etc. Same style for the next two pieces. And then we add up our i's and add up our j's. So, quite straightforward. 2% going for that. And we get that's our answer there.